Okay, this is the Rat Rod Wheelbarrow, and it's made out of old parts, and I'll tell you the story about how it came to be and why we like it. This front wheel is the front wheel off of a three-wheeler. My neighbor rented the house out. When the people left, they left these three-wheeler wheels sitting around. So I thought, well, I could use that for something, so I took it and I made this wheelbarrow out of it. And the nice thing about this is with that big fat wheel, it don't sink down in the snow like a wheelbarrow with a little skinny wheel. Same way when it gets, you know, mud season up here, you don't lose your wheelbarrow in the mud hole when you're coming out of the shed. So this is what we call our rat rod wheelbarrow because it's made out of old parts.
And here she comes. She's all empty now. She's heading back home to the barn. Yep. Here we go.
She handles real nice.
Yeah, she does. She's got good stabilization.
Yeah.
Here she is coming home. There's the wood pile. She sure is getting depleted. Winter in Maine.